about to witness is not magic. It's purely science.